But we have 9 psychic abilities to test each other on, and whoever wins each one gets a point for that psychic ability.
Excellent.
And whoever is the most psychic at the end gets bragging rights forever.
Oh, we don't even get a prize?
Crystal owes us beers, so I don't know what kind of prize... I don't know what kind of prize you want.
Just a prize.
So any kind of prize?
Yeah.